This next song's called The Joy of Hate. It's a rocky one.
To see.